When you think of Steubenville, you may think of its most famous native son.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Dee Martin was born and raised in Steubenville, and he was a dear friend of my father's. He was even in my aunt's wedding back in the day.
Those who grew up in the area may also think of something else, their unique style of pizza, made popular by Anna DiCarlo's uncle and father nearly 75 years ago.
It's a pizza you can't fold. It stands up on its own, and it's crunchy, and it's delicious.
That crunch starts with the crust, which is made fresh daily. Spread some sauce, then it's off to the oven. After the rise, more sauce and a little bit of cheese is added before going back in. Now here's where the difference comes in. Once the crust is golden brown, the pizza goes from the oven into the box, and then the cheese and pepperoni are added. So why do they do it this way?
I don't know. That's how they did it, and that's the way we still do it.
Their only Central Ohio location is here in Old Hilliard, but the brand continues to grow with locations now in 5 states. Let's give it a taste. Time now to dig in.
There's that crunch. Very good. Very unique. This isn't anything like anything I've tasted before. I understand why people come around from all over.
I
Very
think
nice.
It's outstanding, but I'm a little biased.
For this week's Best Bite.
Well, Anna, I love it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm Phil Kelly.